Cracked heels are a big headache for millions of people. They look very unpleasant, and can be a source of infections too. Although the problem isn't easily resolved, there's a simple three-step process which will make your heels soft and smooth again. The first step is to add 2 teaspoons of baking soda and salt each in a bowl of warm water. Mix well until they dissolve, then soak your feet in for 10-15 minutes. Rub your feet with a pumice stone in the end, and pat them dry with a towel. The second step involves making a homemade scrub. Mix 2 tablespoons of sugar with some carrier oil of your choice. Then use the mixture to exfoliate your feet for 5 minutes. Rinse with warm water before moving on to the third step. The final step involves preparing a homemade moisturizer. Fill a bowl with hot water, then add 2 tablespoons of olive oil and a piece of candle. Now, leave the ingredients to melt, then leave the water to cool down. Apply the resulting cream on your feet every night before going to bed, and put on cotton socks afterwards. Repeat the whole process every day and your heels will look beautiful again.